I'm going to embarrass somebody publicly for a minute. Josh White of the Joshua Light Show reminded me that last year when we were in Philadelphia on July 4th, Tiny Tim came out on stage and did something none of us ever thought would happen. Let's see if we can do it again. Everybody in the audience, pull out a match and light it up. Let's see how bright it can be. Maybe that's only for Philadelphia. Come on, we might have more matches out there. Oh, that's it. Wow. Hey, look around at that.
Who's that?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Woo! Woo! You ready? Okay, now's a good time. You ready? Timmy, you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, there are very few things that could follow that. Let's welcome Mr. Tim Hardin.
Your mics aren't picking up quite well enough for me to hear what you're saying either.
Much longer, almost gone. My pain is growing dim, and all the while, she says she loves him. Now my past and last sweet dreams are true. So. Like I've been redeemed to take my place, and I'm once touched by flame, our name is love. Once touched by flame, our name is love. And every day how a highway grow wider. Every day the sun shining seemed to shine a little bit brighter. And all the while she says she loves him. Satisfied to live with only me inside. Since my woman gave me back my pride, now my heart and mind are one with Suzanne and Damien. May do the undone in my life. Now that I live, having left one to live much longer. Now somehow my family's got me satisfied to live with only me inside. Ever since my woman gave me back my pride, you know my heart and mind are one with Suzanne and Damien. Much longer. Now my past and last sweet dreams are true. So real I feel like I've been redeemed to take my place, and once touched by flame, our name is love. carpenter. You were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby? If the tinker were my trade, would you still find me carrying the pots I made, following behind me? Say my love for loneliness, I say my love for sorrow.
Thank you.
listen long enough to you, I'd find a way to believe that it's all true. I know that you lied straight face while I cried. Still I look to find a reason to believe someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it hard to live. To listen. I'm not here yet to tell you that. If I gave you time to change my mind, I'd find a way to leave the past behind. I know that you lied. Still I'd look to find a reason to leave.
I'll do that maybe some.
Look into your heart for my reflection. Is it clean enough for your eyes? Do your eyes stay with me when I say goodbye to your eyes are staying with me when I say goodbye. Every time you give yourself not loving me, you upset the grace of living when you lie. And I hope you feel the way I do. I hope you feel my love for you. Don't believe me if you're not convinced of me. Please come back along the changing sky. Every time you give yourself not loving me, you upset the grace that we're living when you lie. When you lie, lie. And I hope you feel the way I do. I hope you feel my love of you. Come back along with what I've learned since I wrote this song is that everyone's in everyone's eye. Look into my heart for your reflection. Do your eyes stay with me when I say goodbye? Follow every change in my direction, and follow me to feeling the same way as I. And I hope you feel the way I do. I hope you feel the love feeling that way make you feel. I do. Don't believe me if you're not convinced of me. Please come back along the changing sky. Every time you give yourself not loving me, you upset the grace. You upset the grace of living when you lie. When you lie, and I hope you feel the way I do. I hope you feel my love. I hope you feel my love of you, and I hope you feel the way I hope you feel the way I do. I hope you feel my love of you, my love of you.
I'd like to introduce some other players. Bill Chelf on piano. Glen Moore a la bass. Richard Bock on the cello. Ralph Towner on lead classical guitar, and Stephen Booker on dum-dum.
Mm-hmm.
sleep like a child. I look like a child through dancing eyes. I wish more for you, and I give more to you. Then a jealous rig replied, might as well be lies. When I look at you, what I saw was far removed. What I saw was never there. I give more to you. And a jealous reply, when I look at you, what I saw was far removed, and what I saw was never there.
This is a song called Snow White Lady. More witch black white than snow. you said before we met that your life was mighty tame. Oh, when I finally took you to a nightclub, you know the whole old band knew your name. Oh, baby, you don't quite match up. Look a bit wrong, but I'm used to it now. You've been doing it so long. But I can't get along without you if I try. Call me later, tell me you took the wrong express. And when you finally walk and smile, I linger your lipstick with all the mess. Tell my baby, tell me so, oh, many sell you through with him. You kiss me and hug me and call me Johnny when you know my name's Tim. Oh, oh. Don't wonder why I know my baby been so woman in life. Along without that old woman. Arrest me, baby. Make love to me if you please. Make love to me if you please. Make love to me if you please. Can't you see I need your love? I want you to come to me when you love like a song of summer breeze. Come to me like a song. Tell me, hello, then you called me to tell me you took the wrong express when you finally won't walk in smiling. I know your lipstick was all a mess. Yes, your lipstick all a mess. I know my woman tell me so many lies, but I try to run away. I can't get along without that woman, even if I try right. Hey, from a cake beating. Call me daddy-o. That don't sound like no. And that don't sound like no. Uncle Joe, that I know. I go out on the street. You know I feel so all alone. Every day when I go out in the street, I feel so all alone. I feel so all alone. This funny feeling that you ain't been good, especially on the night that you don't come home. Whoa. Turn brown. Can't you see I not only want your love, I seem to need your love, love, love to keep me warm when the snow, when the snow is on the ground, when the snow is on the ground. Baby, keep me warm in the house with her mind. Baby, keep me warm in the house with her mind. Oh, there's only one thing harder to find than a good-looking woman, and that's a woman that's a good-looking and still got a mind. Still got a mind. And oh, I know that is someday things may change. Come to me and with your love like a song. Oh, come to me with a soft, soft summer breeze.
We'll get warmed up in a minute here and stop making so many mistakes. Bye.
Since then, love has been just a dirty four-letter word to me. I believe I'm up to my knees in a misery. More bitter the blues, the better they feel. Off and on, and I've been so lonely since you've been gone. Since you've been gone. Since then, love. Has it been a dirty four-letter word to me? Somehow I can't let go in my mind and set myself free. Somehow I can't let go of you in my mind and I set myself free. Free. Set myself free. Set myself free. Yeah, free. Get out of these blues alive again. I'll never get out of these blues alive. And under the bed, you know the blues all around me. And I'm under my knees in the misery.
the better they keep. You know the bigger and better, the better the blues, the better they keep. Come and sing a simple song of freedom. I know you want to hear me, so why don't you sing it yourself like you never sung before? Let it fill the air and tell the people I'm everywhere. But we, the people here, don't want a war. You say that, Mr. Black Man, all you listening. If you hear me, you know I don't want your diamonds or your game. I just want to be someone known to you as me. I will bet my life you want the same. Come sing a simple song of freedom. Please sing it. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air, tell the people everywhere. We, the people here, don't want a war. Brother Ivashenko, are you listening? If you hear a friend, won't you drop me a line? Tell me if the man who is plowing up your land. Sing a simple song, song of freedom. To sing it like you never sung before. Let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want a war. Almost the one you read is made of lies. Speaking one to one, ain't it everybody's son to wake to in the morning when you rise? 700 million, are you listening? You know the most of what you read is made of lies. But speaking one to one, ain't it everybody, everybody's son to wake to in the morning when we rise?
Hope we got your hip here. All right.
You can't get anything like that said and done to me because I can't just up and, oh, okay. You know, it's like I can't just sit down and write a tune, or I can't sit down and sing a certain tune. Except, let me do something pretty called In the Last Sweet Moments of a Childhood Sleep.
I failed to do Misty Roses. I'll do Misty Roses. Can't believe where we are. Would you mind Misty Roses? You look to me like misty roses. Sugar soft to touch, but too lovely to leave alone. If I could be like Misty Roses, I'd love you much. You're too lovely not to try. Flowers often cry, but too late to find that their beauty has been lost with their peace of mind. You look to me like love forever. Too good to last, but too lovely. If I believe in love forever, I'd forget the past. You're too lovely not to try. If I believed in love forever, I'd forget the past. You're too lovely to leave alone. Flowers often cry, but too late to find that their beauty been lost with their peace of mind. Thank you.
like misty roses. Sugar soft to touch, but so lovely to leave alone.
How is it out there? Same boring, pedantic speech about the scaffolds. Hey, look, we've done it all. We've done the threat, we've done the push, we've done the Bill Graham rap number three. The only thing more I can say is, fellas, those are scaffolds. They are not cement buildings. Please come down off the scaffolds. Tomorrow, I promise to have a sign 10 feet high, which will just lift and wave every once in a while. But if you can't stay off them, that prevents us from having to rope off the bottoms tomorrow so that about 60 or 80 people can't sit under each one of them and be able to see. Give us a chance on it. All right, we got a whole lot of these to run through, so if you can pay attention, some of these are quite important. The one thing about this is, we're a pretty big city right now, so we've got all sorts of things. Liz Howe, please go to the medical aid station. I can't read that. Val Bird, come to the information booth immediately. The medicine is needed quickly.
Test.
Robert Samuels, meet Barbara after the concert at her car. She needs her medicine.
What's the guy's name?
You got the
Oh, all right, let me try to find it. Maybe it said crunched up. Let me see when I can.
Well, Carla McKay, please meet Cynthia McKay at the Red Cross booth immediately. George Beck, urgent, please meet your wife at the first aid station. These are all up here.
This is impossible. Only medical.
Brent Sickles, go to the information desk. Sue Gilbert, emergency. Sue Grant of Mount Vernon, meet Terry at the information booth.
About 10 minutes, about 5 minutes. I want to cut it short.
Maxine McKay of Eclipse. Nancy needs you backstage desperately. Greg Murphy, sends someone to the left end of the stage with Bill's inhaler. I hope that is the nice soft way. Hang on to that, I can't read it. George Beck, please, oh, we did that one. George Beck, meet your wife at the first aid station. Somebody gave me one earlier about somebody who had HEP. If they can get it up here again, please. I seem to have misplaced it. There is someone, I am informed, I had the note and lost it, that a note about someone with hepatitis. Could I please have a note on that, please? Karen, Z-E-H-I-T-I-N, and David, please meet Karen Scott by the yellow car. Debbie is sick. Need car keys.
Ask the elevator operator to get his ass over to the elevator.
Oh, all right. Will the equipment elevator operator please get to the equipment elevator on stage? Mike and Billy Baumgartner to come to the car immediately. Peggy Egan, please come to the information booth. There's a diabetic emergency. Michael D'Arcangelo, come get Diane behind the stage.
We've been throwing most
Christopher Wilk, please meet John at his campsite. Urgent, am sick and have to leave, want to leave. Brian Davis, meet Roth at the booth. Urgent. Richard. Peter Hutchinson and Wayne Decker to meet Elaine and Myra in front of the information desk with insect bite medicine. How are they? Anybody having any trouble with that out there? That's because the craziest man in the world you ever saw came in here and sprayed this field with some stuff, a little one-seater plane, and it looked to us like he was flying 3 feet off those towers that everybody's off of. Hey, everybody's off the towers. Hey! Thank you very, very much. Maybe the answer was if I shut up about it, everybody got bored and got down. Lee Rosenbaum, meet Rick at the information booth. Bill Scott, please meet Mr. and Mrs. Michael Lennon. It says here in front of the stage, but will all the parties please meet over here by this tower? That is Michael Lennon and Bill Scott. Diane Merchowitz. Tommy from Big Sur has had a problem in his family. Please meet him at the entrance to the hog farm. Anyone who was in contact with Fritz, please go to the infirmary, identify yourself, and get a hepatitis shot. Louis Armstrong or John Roach, please meet at phone, need medicine, and your location. Marlene Bennett, please meet Randy Jones at the information booth. Asthma medicine is here. Abby Hoffman, please contact Steve Treeman at or around the stage area. Abby, Stephen Treeman at or around the stage area. By the way, there's a gentleman by the name of Abby Hoffman who's helped us a great deal here. He'll probably be mad that I say that. But he's worked very hard to try to make this comfortable. He's brought a lot of people to help a lot of people in a lot of ways. David Bell, meet Louis, very important. David Bell, meet Louis, very important. Abby will probably hit me in the head for saying that. Bob, Pietsher, bring Kara's medicine to the information booth. Jane Miller, come to the information. Mary Georgiades, allergy pills, Alan Paras. John Grandin, meet Rita at the information immediately, please. Okay, that's it. Peter Harron, H-A-R-R-O-N, go to the center of the stage to meet George. Please, if you give me a message like this, I'm trusting, first of all, that it is serious, but if you do, please don't make it somewhere down here in the center, because if somebody's way up there, they'll never get down here. You're going to scare the living daylights out of them. Make it somewhere off to one of the sides or up towards the concession booths in the back. Last night, Melissa from Pennsylvania left a suede jacket with the car keys in the pocket of a New York U-Haul truck. Uh-huh. No names, but someone named grandmother and a pet cat. My car is locked and I have no money or clothes. Please take my coat to the information booth. You gotta be kidding.
Debbie Lawrence, call home. There's an emergency.
Debbie Lawrence, call home, please. There is an emergency at home. Debbie Lawrence. Mark Tanaka, David will go to the car after the concert. On these messages, because we are getting flooded with them, and because there are so few, please, if you're going to give us one, put your name, the other person's name, and the exact nature of the reason why they have to meet you. Be careful about it, because you may be able, you know, we can only get so many in. Don't take a chance with somebody that may be serious. Ruth Ann Walker to the information booth. John Wilson or Mark Walter for Scott Walter, behind the stage under the red bridge. Emergency. Will Kevin Murmur and Jeff Mueller please meet Al and Dave at the first aid station? Kim or Chip from Glen Falls, bring Christopher's insulin in the duffel to the information booth. Two girls left a knapsack, a blue jacket, and a pocketbook with two boys a while ago. They don't know me or anything. Please have the boys bring them to the information desk. We're waiting. This is an emergency because there's medicine in one of the pocketbooks. Glenn Martin, meet Kathy at the information booth at 12 midnight. Can't find camp without him. Dave Weatherby, Stefan Lance, request your presence in front of the stage. Glenn, G-O-T-T-L-I-N-G-E-R, go to the information desk immediately. This is extremely urgent. Arnie Richter, baby is sick. Arnie Richter, R-I-C-H-T-E-R, baby is sick. Meet you at the back of the stage by the trailers, fast. Barbara.